So my question to you would be, what do you say to the people who say that young people don't have the kind of attention span to stick with something? You know what I mean? Who say like, oh, it's just a phase, they are not gonna care about it in a few years, oh, they're just doing it because it's like trendy or something. What do you say to those people? Because I've actually, unfortunately, heard that a lot.
Today's my 80th birthday. I'm kind of a child of the 60s. And I would just like to say that Hillary Clinton didn't quit. John Lewis didn't quit. John Kerry hasn't quit. You know, a lot of us haven't quit. Even Maxine Waters hasn't quit. So why should we expect that these people are going to quit? Why should we expect that you're going to quit? I don't expect that you will quit, and I hope that you don't either.
Somebody who has died due to gun violence. And that statistic is horrific. But I know that we have the power to change. And not just we, but also the people in Austin, in Houston, in Dallas, Fort Worth, and every place that I can't name in Texas that I really wish I knew. You guys are awesome.